Hello everyone, my name is Yeme Goodness and you're welcome to the Goody Goodies Food Blog. And today we'll be talking about a very special homemade drink called hibiscus tea, but popularly known in Nigeria as Zobo drink. And today we're going to be teaching you on how to make such a drink and the health benefits associated with the drink. Ingredients involved are ginger, garlic, the dried cloves, water, we need sieve, maybe bark of pineapple or any fruit of your choice you would like, and the dried zobo leaves. Firstly, you wash and you put your dried zobo leaves in a pot, pour water and cook. Add a bit of the ginger bark, the garlic and the pineapple to add your flavor. Then when it's done, you sieve and you add honey for your sweetener. I would prefer honey to sugar or artificial sweetener because of people with diabetes and to lower our sugar. And when it's done, there you have it, the zobo drink. Now, what are the health benefits of zobo? Firstly, it lowers the risk of cancer. Now, for people who are actually afraid and all of that, zobo helps lower and reduce the risk of cancer. Also, it helps in washing the kidneys and the liver. It also goes across to reduce menstrual pain. It helps in lowering the cholesterol. For people who want to slim down and shed a little bit of weight, zobo drink is actually good for you. Also, it helps to improve your appetite and your energy. Now, what is now the fun part of it? The fun part of it is that it's actually a homemade drink, meaning everyone can actually prepare it at home and serve your family. Serve them chilled or however you like it. So we'll meet again next time on Goody Goodies Food Blog. My name is Yemi Goodness. Bye. Health benefits of zobo drink and how to make this homemade drink we call zobo, popularly known in Nigeria.